Getting into powerlifting was just like a natural pursuit. It was appealing. I transitioned from just training in the gym like a bodybuilder, and then as I participated, it was always motivating. It always appealed to me. So I think if you follow the things that you really love the most, you know, maybe not what's the most popular. I always felt like I had a very just natural love for lifting weights. I like lifting by myself. I like lifting in a crowd. I love lifting with other lifters because they know what it is to like lift this. So I think the cage brings energy that everybody channels into. But I also like sharing my love for lifting with all the people watching. My motivation is just knowing what I believe I'm capable of. And I feel like my standard for myself is probably higher than most people. I think that's just what passion is. It just means that you suffer for what you want. I either do well and I'm pushing myself, or I fail to and I'm still pushing myself, so.